Hello, I'm Andrew Shak, you're watching Linux.com tutorial. In today's video, I'll show you how to remove autofill information from HTML forms in Chromium browser. Sometimes it happens that you type something wrong in a field and this value will be shown you later. Or you may want it for privacy, like in my case. I want my search data to be hidden while recording such videos. Let me demonstrate it to you. Here I've visited an Arch Linux website, and at this page you can browse available packages. If I click a keywords field, you could see my previous search values. And I could not understand how to purge some individual values from this list for a long time. And now I've figured this out, and so I decided to share it with you. Just select an unwanted value with arrow buttons and press Shift plus Del button. As you can see, Splinter Cell just disappeared from suggestion list. I hope this video could be useful for you. If you liked it, press like button and leave a comment. If you want to see other addictive tips in the future, consider subscribing to my channel. If you want to join my development efforts, check the Linux.com research channel. Goodbye for now.